Where is Dark Souls? What the heck? Okay. That is loud as heck. Chat highlights. Remember when I was doing the 24-hour stream and I was trying to reconnect and disconnect my controller and it wasn't working? And now it's working fine. Okay, so we're gonna do that, and we're also going to test out this very cursed application that I made. Hopefully, I mean, it should work. I don't know why it wouldn't work. It's buffered, so it isn't constantly spamming words, which is good. I don't know what boss I'm on. I don't know why. Oh, we're at Sin's Fortress. Doesn't even matter. I'm trying to get them to walk over here. My head's in the way. Oh no! The camera's not moving. I don't know why the camera isn't moving. How do I fix this? Is Nem's lock on? Or they're right there. What are they doing? What are you doing? Let me go to camera. Nope. Yeah. Camera filters. There's no. Top right, middle right. That should be fine. Yeah, I don't know why there is no hotkey for it. Don't know why, but irregardless. Oh, also, did the app stop working? I have to check that as well. The server probably stopped for some reason. Oh, it's saying I'm too quiet. I don't know why. I currently have a lot up right now, to be frank. My GPU is going hammer. OBS is going crazy right now. Yeah, also, it's competing with Xbox Game Bar. So I turned that off. Okay, that's good. Okay, still not off. Send the word to the server. Oh, it needs to respond from. Okay. Hold on, I am Suleiman. It just doesn't. It's not post. It's not sending back a 200. That is why it is not working anymore. What? Send status instead. All right, well, whatever. You gotta make sure everything works, huh? We're gonna play a little bit of Dark Souls and then I'm gonna get off and do other things. Un moment. I made some more coffee. So what happened was I made coffee earlier, and then for some reason, there was like, because I do pods, it the like the grounds or whatever's used to actually make the coffee was just like in the coffee, which usually never happens. I'm very curious in why it did happen. It tasted awful. Oh, we got staggered. Hello. Hello. Not a big objective today with the stream. Just kind of one of the Dark Souls. And I was considering playing Resident Evil 7. But the issue is. The issue is that I didn't look at the run from last week, so I just felt like there'd be no point really because I hadn't really learned too much and I don't remember too much from the stream. You might want to do 20. I think 15. 15 words could be a good sweet spot. This game looks great. Maybe I just haven't played it in a while, but it looks very good. I don't know how to time this. Oh, I could just dodge like that. That's cool. So I have to go up to where the ball is rolling. And it's not doing the best job with. I think the local recording thingy that I have for subtitles is doing a way better job at handling what I'm saying right now. Get fucked. Do Fox. What the heck was a Do Fox? Like, sort of. Holy Jesus. I was about to say, I sort of remember how to play this area. Go down. I'm not touching any of this shit. No, sir. And also, the web captioner keeps saying that I'm too quiet, which is so wild because, like, I'm green. I'm in the green right now. You didn't die. Almost. All right. Holy Jesus. Yeah, that wasn't that bad. I do remember you, and I do remember you. Okay, one's chasing right now. Easy. You just cheese them. Ah! It sounds like there's one behind me. I think there's one in this corner, too. Okay, they're aggroed. And we roll as soon as we can. Oh! Okay, wow. Not much I can do here. Okay. Wow. Ooh, I got lucky right there. I have seen luck, and it is glorious. Okay. Okay, that was a little too close. We're almost at the bonfire. It's this thing. We go up. Okay, so we have to get rid of this dude also. I also remember that. Now I'm gonna do this. Do I have any bolts? I have 11 bolts. I have no arrows. We are kind of screwed. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that either. How do I... Okay, so I don't think he can get me. But I also do not know how to... I'm sure I can make it. We just gotta time it right. Yeah. Fuck that. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. We just gotta get to this bonfire real quick. Not remember how to get there, I think. Wait. Can I open this elevator? No. Is this the drop? I was just like, why haven't I found the bonfire yet? It's like right here. Yay! Oh my god. little stressful. Maybe Kindle? Ahaha. So I think what we're going to do next is we're going to, I don't know what we're going to do. I didn't really announce the stream. I'm just going to play around a little bit until I get bored, probably soon. Why did I think something was gonna be here? Is there another place like this? Is nice. Okay. I'm kind of curious on whether or not PhantomBot sent the message that I was. I didn't plan this. I didn't have an event for this. Really lazy. Okay, so it did do the thing. So that's cool. Yarnum is still going on. Alright. I can stagger this. I'm heavy rolling. Don't know why. I'm heavy rolling. Don't know why. Oh, he's staggered. Massive damage. Massive damage right here. He's just... What? He staggered. All right, well, I'm gonna roll the safety again. So I don't insta-die. Literally go through his leg. That was the... I don't know. Like, I really don't know. I do not know. I just know we get the Lord Russell here, so that's gonna be fun. And hopefully the coffee I made, because I made special coffee, hopefully it isn't awful. The DLC stuff is over there. The firekeeper is right here. Level up. Is there anything else that levels up my right-hand weapon? Nothing, it seems. Do a little bit of health. So the entire chat for this stream is gonna be like me just talking to myself. I love it. There's a lot of cool stuff in the works that I got. A lot of cool things. That's about the only thing that I have right now. This thing works when I do it. It's been working when I've like when I've tested it already. I just forgot about this dude. Two-hit staggers are fun. Staggered. Dead. I'm working on some cool stuff. So this stream, I have a habit of making streams VODs. Like I think it could be a useful tool for certain folks, depending on how they're managing their streams. It's taking a lot of mental gymnastics to figure out like how it should work from a coding perspective, because you have to build models in your head, and models are just representations of data, but since, you know, we're using it to represent like a stream or something, I'm like seeing if I can take notes from the documentation from Twitch and seeing if I can take notes from YouTube and seeing how they do their stuff. Should I go here first, or should I guess I can't really do anything until I come out, right? Like that's the whole thing. The trade. So, when I finish streaming, the recording will stop at the same time, hopefully, and it'll be uploaded automatically, which is a big thing for me, because what will happen is when I use Twitch, it uploads fine or whatever. It's just there's quality diminished, like there's quality loss, and I just don't want that. I think I tested it with like I think last week's stream or something, where it's just like instead of recording, I'll just go ahead and I'll just export from Twitch. And the thing is, like, Twitch doesn't really give us a lot of flexibility with like bitrate. Like 6,000 is not really good enough for a lot of titles that we'll be playing, because they're just action packed, and yeah, it doesn't. No! I was trying to jump.
I know you can make that jump.
But yeah, it's like it's action packed, so there's a lot of movement, and having more bitrate allows us to, you know, have higher quality stuff. And I've seen some of the stuff I've recorded on Apex locally with a high bitrate with the Xbox Game Bar thingy, and it is so nice looking. YouTube does diminish some of that too, unfortunately, so there is loss there. But it's funny that like loss is an actual thing to be represented, like empty space is a thing. Yeah, I just wanted to automatically upload my archives without having to, like, you know, I don't really do anything, and then I want to automate the data portion of it. I'm still working on multiple parts, but like right now what will happen is probably won't even work correctly because I don't have it set up right. I don't have the I'm gonna set it up right now. Why not? But what is supposed to happen is it's supposed to upload, and then you can choose a webhook to handle the data after the fact. I don't think I have the production link right now. Hold on. I am testing. I'm checking something. Library helper. All right. Okay, cool. So, yeah, I don't have the production link. And it's called Bottomated. I saw a video earlier of Ludwig just like talking about. I hope this works. I don't know how this is gonna work. hate this modal. Anytime I drag out, it just. Okay, I think I'm ready. But yeah, so yeah, it just uploads the video automatically. Something that I've wanted for a while, because I'm lazy. Yeah, I'm lazy. But also, like, you know, if you're a full-time content creator, a full-time stream-first content creator, why in the world would you want to upload every single thing? You sort of want it to take care of itself. Twitch has a lot of data. Like, when you stream, you generate a lot of data, which is what I've come to know from doing this and like trying to code stuff for a little bit. Like, you get there's so much. Trying not to fall. But yeah, you get a lot of data. And like, it's not super accessible to get, unfortunately. Okay, good reset. He's still alive. But yeah, it's a Chucky. Oh my God, this is such a crazy experiment. But yeah, so one of the things that I want automated is uploading. Fairly simple. There's still more. Still need to be able to automate getting the stream data, and I haven't figured that out in its entirety yet. Like, being able to basically recreate something like stream charts or a Twitch tracker is like the goal, and having access to that. There's just so many things you can build on the top of Twitch, and I'm just very interested in it. And I think data can really help content to make more content to leverage. Like, it's that picture of the buffalo, right? It's that picture of the buffalo, parts and what they're used for. Like, that's sort of the idea with like content creation. It's just like not just doing one type of thing with your stream, it's doing a ton of different things. And I think data will definitely make it easier, more accessible to do that. Funny moments, clips, etc., etc., like make it 10 times easier. Well, it actually spelled out etc. Well, they're here. I'm leaving. They can suck my toe. Oh, forgot they have lightning. Yeah, But yeah, the it's everything coding related. I just wanted to help other people do the thing. I don't know how to make releases on GitHub, I guess I gotta learn. What's another thing? There's some stuff that I've wanted to make for After Effects. There's this thing that I made specifically for people who needed, who are making clips. I hate Electron, by the way. Electron just doesn't make any sense to me. It's like, it doesn't work like an Express full stack app would work, which is ideal, right? Something that is just basically Express. But yeah, it doesn't work that way. So I just get really sad. But it's been cool to like try to figure things out. I make things work and look up patterns from other repos and be like, okay, I think I get this. I don't, but it's cool to look at. One big thing I wanted to do was the YouTube manager, which I actually might do sooner than any stream stuff, because stream stuff is increasingly difficult to wrap my head around. I was hoping I was just gonna just do a roll. How did this work the last three times I just hit him? How are you? Oh, that freaked me out. I thought it was somebody else. I thought somebody else said that. Looking at the he's throwing knives in hell. Over here. Oh no, that's not what I meant. There we go. No, he lives. Oh my God. There's one dude right here. Small. Also, I just like, I have weird, dumb ideas. Like, Twitch gives you stream summaries when you finish your stream, which is something that I've thought was interesting to have. For you personally, like, I can't explain anything right now. I'm so sorry. I let him have that one. So like I can go ahead and go over here and just run, and they can, like, if they get stuck at the bottom, sometimes they fall off. It's kind of funny. So I only got one this time. But yeah, automated stuff. I think the biggest thing I think would help content creators at the bottom who are just like having trouble breaking out is like idea generation. Because I don't see a lot of products that are specifically for streamers that are like, hey, this is how you can generate your ideas for what you should do on stream or what content you should make after the fact. So I think there's a space for that. I know that I want that. Like, I know if I want to, I could become a speedrunner and hit world record, and that's content. Easy, cool. I don't want to do that. Too much time. I want to speedrun Resident Evil 7, though. Because I think it's fun. So that's, like, more of a, like, a PB thing than it is, like... Yeah, I want the world record. Alright. Want one of them to fall off. There we go. This guy's gonna throw lightning at me before I even get down. I wasted that whole roll. All right, cool. This should be okay. I'm still moving. I don't know how I got hit. I can take this guy out. Give me Solaire. Look at that. Reverse hollow. So, basically coding stuff. Basically. And I can't explain it well while playing Dark Souls, because one, I'm just like trying to make sure I don't die, but like two, it's like so many different ideas, so many different needs, and so many different things at different stages of progress that I haven't organized in such a way that's accessible for me. Like, I only just started building out a repo for a bunch of different things, and also another thing is, actually, I don't know what you would call it. I know you can cross that. I'm gonna kill this guy and we're crossing it. Never mind. Never mind. to like maybe I hit the edge like right here. There we go. This thing real quick. Yeah, I do, but I do not care right now. There's no one to help me. Shoot. F it. It just gets cucked. It gets. Whoop! Goku gets cucked and then. Go. And he just backs away. I can't do. Oh! What the fuck's happening? Hey, and welcome to this horrible. Oh shit. Ah! The robot is telling you what to say. No, the robot's repeating what I'm saying. I was just testing out this idea that I had a while ago for turning what I say into chats to see if that would boost retention. Keep telling yourself that. You know what? Determinism. Free will doesn't exist. I feel that. I understand. There's no way I'm beating them without lightning anything. And I don't feel like doing that right now. I'm gonna be lazy. I don't know if I rescued Solaire. That's what sucks about this part. It's a really hard part, but it also gives you the Lord Vessel. So I'm just like, sad. Give me the summon sign. I just need a summon sign. Just doing chill out. Yeah. I started this on my 24 hour stream, but like the controller stuff was being weird, so I just decided to put it off until now. Like No. I'm trying to do the shortcut. Okay. Is this it? This is it. Yep. There we go. Maybe I should kindle that fire, TBH. So this boss fight could be easy. Okay. I redact that statement. Strike that from the record. I just need Goku over here to charge me. Okay. Like, they just need to create space from each other, and it's easy. Because I think I can... Oh. Here we go. Stagger. Yo, the axe is broken. The axe is actually broken. Charge me. I have to create more space, probably. Here we go. Fudge. And then Snorlax catches up. Okay. I can't take any more hits. I have to run. I have to keep running. Okay. I somehow took... Tank that. Okay, this could work. This corner could work. No, it can't. F you! I was doing something, bro! No! That was close. I'm gonna kindle this fire, epic. We're gonna kindle this fire. I have 420 humanities for some reason. We're gonna kindle this wire, bro. I have 420 manatees for some reason? I did not say that. Okay, I did say... literally word for word what you said. I didn't say it initially. This bot is crazy. No. Bop. Are you calling your own creation a liar? Not precisely a liar, but not listening to me correctly. Say the bot's a liar, just needs a little bit help with listening. That's all, hard of hearing. No worries. Oh, messed up. Yoink. Just the interesting little pet projects I got for myself. I think in reality, the bot should be not me. It should be like a caption bot or something. Something that like is a different account from my own. Because it would make it easier to separate in data like after the fact. Because right now there's no way anything can tell whether or not it was me or the... Well, I guess everything. god, leave me alone. We're small. Oh my god.
No.
No. Just booping him backwards. Okay. Okay, buddy. What is going on? I don't know what's going on. Oh my god. I don't know. I just need a buddy, I need a pal. I need someone to distract. I'm just farming that one night. Insane movement. Oh shoot, just falls and dies. Lol, insane. I do eat bot. See, that was perfect. Just what I needed. I could chain stagger as long as Snorlax doesn't kill me. Come on, come on. Ay, Dios mío. Oh my god, I missed. Oh my god. Goku, jump around. Snorlax is gonna kill me. Snorlax is gonna kill me.
I timed that correctly, game. Help! Help! Come on. Come on, charge at me. Not that charge. Charge something else. Charge at me. Ah! Scream. Come on. Come on. Come on. Not that. Do the. Not that either. Not you. No. Snorlax, you're in the way. What if the secret is to get closer? What if the secret's to get closer? Because I keep making space. What if it's to get closer? Ow! Never mind. I regret everything. Oh! That did less damage than it would if I was farther away, I think. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy.
What do you mean?
Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. What?
Oh my god.
I didn't see those numbers. Oh. Okay. Maybe we try getting closer and we can chain stagger. We can chain stagger Goku. I did not mean to kick. Okay.
Yeah.
I did not even know Goku was right there. Oh my god. He didn't jump around at all on my
god sniff.
I'm gonna get coffee, I'm gonna be super focused. I'm gonna go home. I hate how these, it's the distance with its halberd is ridiculous. Halberd is ridiculous, dude. I don't have like any items either. Oh, he missed? They both missed him out. No. At the point of pillars. Protect me.
Protect me.
What if my bot gets me banned? I didn't think about that. I could get chat banned for my own. Or get Monka TOS. Hit the gosh darn anime character! Target market to your wife. My bot is on drugs.
I wonder if there's a fist only run. DS. I would love to do it.
Like, pillars, man. Y'all aren't doing your job, bro. I keep dodging that wrong. AI, I can't read this AI, bro. Jump backwards. Oh, I drank an extra one on accident. I'm the best at this game. Stagger. Stagger. I'm literally the best.
Get away from me! Get away from me!
After I beat this, get the Lord Vessel, I'm getting coffee, bro. It's time for the four wars. The four wars. Okay, I'm not fucked. I'm good. I'm just overreacting. I forgot the moveset. This might be unpredictable.
I think the one attack that I really need to be wary of is the jump. And this one. But definitely the... Not that jump, but the other jump. Yep, that thing right there.
Let's go.
Yes. Ooh, we get the Lord Vessel.
Reverse Halloween. I'm gonna get coffee in a second. So I get this Lord Vessel. Level up. Maybe some endurance, but mostly just specking out strength. Give me the Lord Vessel. Never mind.
Thou hast come. Oh, chosen undead. I am.
Nice. Who do we. Bed of Chaos, Four Kings. The other two. Nita. Seath. Seath. Seath.
Let me write this down so I don't. We'll probably do one of them. I have no intention on doing all of them right now. I think I'm gonna end stream soon. But let me write that down. It's Nito C. Nito C. Four Kings. And then Chaos. Or maybe we dedicate the next stream to that. It's like finishing off the stream. Because Gwyn is easier than all the other, like the literally the four lords are harder than the last boss. But I'm not doing DLC. Because in that case, the knight dude is annoying. The guardian is like okay. Do we have to kill? We have to. I don't know. Yeah, let me just get a call. Are you a call? I got my desk to clean after the stream is done. Today is May 7th. Yeah. So what we're going to do is maybe four kings takes a while to get to. think what we'll, okay, so we won't do any of the four lords today. I think I'll end the stream in a little bit. But I think I want to Twitch. We'll just do some other miscellaneous things. Nothing even there. What else? Like, start heading towards the catacombs. Oh, I have to make a divine weapon. Man, I hate Nito. Valkyrie's heirloom. I need a reference. I'm gonna need to move.
No, actually, I'll call it right there.
I'll call it right there. I think we'll make next week we'll finish Dark Souls just in its entirety. Like, we might as well. It's fine with me. I want to thank everyone who was watching. Thank you, Enda, for chatting. Thank you, anyone who was watching. I was talking to myself for most of the time. I was hoping, I built this bot in the hopes that if I did that, see you, Enda. If I did this, it would increase chat engagement, but I also did it on a time where I didn't even like have an event. Like, I didn't tell anyone this was happening. Like, I mean, usually it's a scheduled stream, but I usually talk about it and everything. I didn't do that. Also, I did enjoy Control. It was a mind bender. I still don't know what happened, but I did enjoy it a lot. And it's cool that they made a game like that. Control was fun. Yeah, so gotta make the bot randomly switch between like 10 accounts, that way chat will look hella active. You right. Now I just have to make 10 accounts. And that's so smart, oh my god. I'll have like 10 viewers. People will be like, whoa, 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 what's going on here? Gotta check this out. But yeah, thank you everyone for everything. I'm going to start using Twitch for scheduling, and then it will schedule on Discord. Why is viewers literally saying the same shit he's saying? That'd be crazy. No one, you know. Crazy, 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 crazy. And I want to see if this thing uploads correctly. I'm so nervous that this thing is going to break. Even though I tested it earlier and it seemed to be working. Okay. I'm going to stop recording. I'm going to stop streaming. It'll stop recording. Thank you, everyone who watched. I'm going to see if it works. I need to pull up the code too. Hold on. Before I do that, pull up the code. All right. See y'all.